Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. But now, looking around, seeing Aperture restored to its former glory, you don't have to worry about leaving ever again. I mean that.